sides. Hey guys, my name is you. With me. Yes, I'm first for me. Back into the video. Let's talk on this way. I've tamed this thing. And I'm gonna get some wood with it. Something just clicked in my body. It felt like my ribs just clicked. Ow, that hurt. So fast. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that team thing. I didn't start timer. Okay, we're like 2 minutes in, so. What level are you? 22. Hey, you're like the same as Kermit. Nope, Kermit's 29. Come on, all Beaver. Oh god, wait, Sarko. There you go. I'm hoping to land on that, but. Sarko. I will do it. Sarko's still coming! I feel like I was getting close enough to him out. Here's level up. I'll put damage onto you. Because you're going to be useful enough to tell. Also, this episode we're gonna see a baby weasel Boofo. Is it a tadpole or is it just a small frog? I hope it's a tadpole. It's still coming. I'm gonna call you the game getting beaver. So yeah, I should just name all my animals after YouTubers. Like, I'll find a YouTuber that has like a frog in the name, and I'll name the frog that. And one for parasol that has like parasol in the name, which I doubt it will. And call it that, and things like that. Boink, so close. Boink. Boink. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, I'm screwed. Oh, no! Again. Jump onto that bit. How are you supposed to get up here from here? I'm going to look at that soccer. Oi Sarko, come get a taste of this. Come here. I didn't mean it. Alex to come back. I don't want to tame this thing, but I guess I'm doing it now. I mean, I did say I wanted to tame it. I was joking, but now I guess I am. I've got like, what, 4 war creatures now? So I got 4 waters, 1 land, and I would have an air, or I would have two lands, but one of my parasols disappeared. And I would have 2 airs, but my parasol disappeared. No, 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 please, 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 not again, not again! My beard, though. Starving the Sargo is good. I mean, I could go down there and get the prime meat. Come on. Come on. I have crystal on me as well, don't I? Yeah, I do. Nice. Well, that was a Sarko. And come over here. What are you doing? And you're in range control of the feeder. Stop. Okay, you can level up. Now, I'm not sure if you're fast or not, so I'll leave those points. But you... You don't need to actually be in water, so... I'll put you in Rage of the Feeder. Yeah, I'll put you in Rage of the Feeder. Behind... next to him. And I'll get some narcotics. Because I should have, like... 80. I'll take some of this food. Put some of this in there. Some more hide. Do not eat the egg! You do more damage. And I think you're faster as well. I did hit the narcotics, yes. Okay. Sarko is still here. Hello, sir. Oh, you go slow. 140? No, no, no. Oh, team plan and, fed you nothing. I'll wait till you get down to like 5,000 hunger. Okay, guys, I'll be back when this is fully tamed. There might be another video, but I'll be back when it's fully tamed. Okay, guys, I know I said I'll be back when the Necrox thing is fully tamed, but there's a yellow drop here, I wanted to get it. And don't want you guys to think I was cheating. But you saw that thing in the water, right? Someone went into the water. I'm scared. The prompt might even play. What's this? A laser attachment. Thanks. No, the prompt's not even. I've been gone for like. What the flip? Thank God he can't get up here. Or can he? I'm not risking it. Oh, there's that blue drop over there. Don't worry about. There's another one! What level are you? 20. Oh my God. Meat, then I'll be back when it's next. Okay, you guys are any second now. This thing should like tame. Wait for a good bit. 53 levels from this. It's eating prime meat because I did kill a Brachiosaurus a few minutes ago. I couldn't find the vertebrae though, which is annoying me. I'm gonna take some of this prime meat. I'm gonna put it in the preserving bin. Oh, it's tamed! Point. Sarko! You're fast! Come on, bro! Okay, stamina 2000. Weight, melee. Okay, everything's good there except the speed. Mwah. And he's back. Okay. So if I can. No, if I can get rid of that tame thing. Also, how am I 8.4 meters away from him? He's right here. That's like a good 2 meters. I crap myself looking at you. Follow it. No. Follow me. Now stop. Let's just boost your speed. eat me. Okay, I'll make a cell for you now. And also, I will learn the Sarko one as well. With my 12 points. Unless I already have it. I hope I do. Probably don't. I'm at least gonna make the beavers happen, which I'm guessing you're making here. Okay, so I need hide, thatch, and metal. I got 5 already. So I need actually hide and thatch. Oh, that's good. Is that enough? The wrong one. Yep, just need metal. That's exactly enough. So I have 25 from there, 75 from there, that makes 100. I need 100 for it. Alright, let's hatch this egg. You guys ready to see a tadpole? Hopefully. Well, in a minute's time. I'm gonna wait here and time lapse the hatching.
Or just cut straight to it.
And it's hatched. It's a tadpole! That's honestly cool. It's just a tadpole. I knew it. Okay. Stop. I'm gonna give you meat from your dad. Die. You are honestly cute. How long have we an hour. Yeah, I'm not waiting an hour. You're a female. Nice. I'll wonder. You can't read them. It's water. Hey, you can swim around all you want, little child. I'm also gonna get some more meat for you. Die. You're female, I actually want to preserve it. So you can breed it. That I should die. I just let you look close. Hey, you got your food now? I'll give you more food, I literally don't need it. Level 37 as well. That's the same level as your dad, isn't it? No, you're actually better than him. Make the beaver saddle! Yeah, boy! Oh, I exactly have enough for it. Oh, God. Wow, you're really fast. I also want the terminology now because I have enough. Bronto? No, I killed Bronto earlier. I guess I can. What do I make it? My inventory. Good. And I can make it as well. Fiber. Smith paste. I'm guessing this is also like a smithy. What? More hide. What? What? No! What? It's suffocated! I guess I shouldn't have stopped me from that. Are you prime me for killing bees or bufos? Saddle on the saddle. I still have a wrap the saddle, I don't know what I'm doing with it, but more speed. Death roll. Alright, so you've got a jump. smash the wall. I think you're just as fast as me, but I'm not sure. But your stamina's terrible, and I mean terrible. Do you have oxygen? You don't have an oxygen meter, so I'll just put you in the water. Yeah, you don't have oxygen. Okay, I'm gonna go to him in like an Anki. Am I wearing a wood? No. It's all as far as it. That's like an owl. What to take? What to take? What to take? I can't it. Let's go tame another beast we'll be for. And I put all the prime meat on you. That's not Capra, that's the red thing you found before. I need a rubber. And a pink gender one, a female. There's a rubber. UFO. Female. Guys, I found a female beef. A frog. It's a terrible color, but it's a female. So. And it's only 55, so it's a good level. bad before. Joking. Oh, that's wait, that's a cave drop. Hold on. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm like way over here. Wait. This is where the thing is. Oh god. What is? Oh, this is the same one. How am I overheating? Okay, what time is it?
Halfway there. Never mind.
Good health, good stamina, okay wait, good, really good damage, and good speed actually. Does he not lose the speed? Okay, let's make him kill that. Jeez, what level are you? Where's my spyglass? Where is my What? Glass. Where's my frog? Please. Where is it? There you are. Thank you. this. This thing's got 6 levels on it. That should be. For me, it has. Guys, I'm gonna end this here, so of course he likes it. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, show your support, hit the notification bell, notice any of my future videos, and I hope to see you guys next one. This is me, 2013, signing off, whatever it is. Bye!